be a former player in this league because the league is in good hands.
You know, JB, we've been on for a lot this year. Our country, from social justice to the pandemic to trying to play through football seasons, only trying to send a positive message. And I think football has done that. I think football brings people together. And hopefully this Super Bowl Sunday, we have everybody together all across this country.
This has been a year for the pause in life, a chance to reflect, a chance to maybe think about how we got here and learn from the history so we can make the future a better place. A real sense of perspective. And guys like Patrick Mahomes that you see right there and what they stand for, and Tom Brady, you know, it's so encouraging to see the youth